I guess just from a personal standpoint, for example, if I take a TCM product, can I take Western medicine at the same time? Can I, for example, take an Advil along with my TCM product or a Tylenol or whatever?
Okay, Michael, this is a very interesting question and a very important question. In TCM systems, I would like to respond to this question at two points. The point one is that in TCM practice, the TCM practitioners always ask the patients whether they are taking Western medicines together. If they got the information, positive reactions, the TCM practitioners always ask the patients to separate the Western medicine and the Chinese medicine when they take them. For example, take a Western medicine first and one maybe half or 1 hour later take Chinese medicine to reduce the risk to have herbal drug interactions. This is number one. Number two, there is herb drug interactions because they, some Chinese medicines can induce the pharmacokinetic behavior change of Western medicines, then increase the absorption of some Western medicines. So that will cause some risks. So there is a potential risk when you take Chinese medicines and Western medicines together. So we need to avoid this from happening. And we need also investigate how this happened. And in future, we can make a good solution to prevent this from happening. Okay, that's my response. Mm-hmm.